Get for a ride, Ronald. Look, Mum, no training wheels. Thank you.
not on the black's noticed. It was only the chairlet that noticed.
Well, yeah, that's what it looks like.
Probably got a little bit
pocket, eh? No, it's actually with his thumb through his he hangs his thumb through his bloody belt loop all the time.
Oh, does he?
That feels yeah.
Thank you.
racing.
Car racing at Fimitor Speedway in Goroka. Simon Thomas, Jeff Vincent and Peter Shortland improved their racing speed records, winning their respective heats in preparation of the annual Peter Hayden Memorial Race to be held on the 14th of August.
As part of the continuing program of improvements to benefit both the competitors and the spectators, Fimitor Speedway became alive again from roaring engines of cars and bikes testing their speeds. In race one of the Speedway cars, Simon Thomas in car 25 had a lot to show his mates what his car could produce when he opened up to take the lead from Mike Economist in car 86, followed closely by Peter Shortland in car 1. In race two with six starters, the lead exchange which saw Jeff Vincent on car 9 was no match for his rivals, leading all the way to finish ahead of Mike Economist and Russell Ball in car 25. The third race, which saw Peter Shortland from a strong comeback on fourth place in race two, gave all he had pushing his car to the limit to finish first well ahead of Mike Economist and again Russell Ball third.